Good morning, all of you. My name is Karthik Kumar. Welcome to Sri Sai Vedanta AD classes. Today's session is for class 8 and the subject is IIT chemistry. Chapter is GOC, General Organic Chemistry. In that, the topic is IUPAC system of nomenclature. In the previous class, we have discussed the periodic order of functional groups and we know already about that IUPAC, International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. Now coming to rules of writing nomenclature. First one is about word root. Word root can also be called as root word. Coming to second one, that is suffix. We already discussed that suffix again may classify into two types basically. Primary suffix and secondary suffix. Coming to C, that is prefix. Before word root. Before word root. Now, prefix also again basically may classify into two types. Primary prefix and secondary prefix. Coming to D, that is numerical prefix. Numerical prefix and E here, numbers. F option is here, punctuations and last but not least, that option is G, numbering of carbon atoms. Okay, now in the earlier classes we have discussed the A, B and C, their classification, rules, how can we identify and what is the priority order. Coming to D, that is a numerical prefix. D represents here numerical prefix. In the given carbon chain, if it contains a substituent or functional group or a multiple bonding is repeated nothing but more than one time. Now then at that time if it is repeating two times, then the numerical prefix is di. If it is repeating three times, tri. Then four times repetition causes the tetra, like that etc. going on. While taking a simple example here, one line formula of the given organic compound. Now while giving the numbering here, CH3 and CH3, which is the main chain? The main chain is a four membered ring. Then while giving the numbering 1, 2, 3, methyl group repeating two times, that's why di will come. Dimethyl. Root word is butte, no functional group. Primary suffix is saturation and no functional group, small e. 2, 3, dimethyl, butte, an. While taking one more example, the bond line formula OH. There is no other substituent or multiple bonding. It contains only functional group, that is alcohol, OH. How many times? Two times. 1, 2. Root word is ith. No double bond, saturation, an. Ith an. 1, 2 repeating two times, di, and secondary suffix of alcohol is ol. It an 1, 2 di ol. Now after the numerical prefix discussion, now the next one is about numbers. Okay, here, what are the numbers represents? The numbers that represents the log end of carbon. Log end of carbon. Log end of carbon. Now, while taking the same example here, CH3, structural formula. CH3, CH3. While giving the name for this one, 2,3-dimethyl butane. 2,3 numerical prefix, di prefix, methyl also secondary prefix, but root word in primary suffix, e secondary suffix. Now while taking a glycol, glycol nothing but two hydrogen groups, CH2OH, second example, CH2OH. Now for this one, it ena 1,2 dipole. It ena 1,2 dipole. After the discussion of numbers, now the next one is punctuations. Here the numbers are separated by commas. Numbers are separated by commas. And designations are separated by hyphens. In the previous example, 1,2 numbering of carbon atom. Here the numbering giving commas and the designations di numerical prefix, ol secondary suffix. Here all these are separated by the hyphens. Hyphens for designations, commas for numbers. Coming to last one, that is numbering of carbon atoms. Numbering of carbon atoms in the main sheet. For that one, we have to follow the three rules. Out of the three rules, if second one is validating, first is that not allowed. Third one is validating, first and second are not allowed. Like that here, if first one is validating, second and third not allowed. Now here, while taking the best example, first rule is lowest number of functional group. Second one is functional group or substituent. Next one is lowest sum rule. And chain that contain chain termination functional group with minimum log end of carbon. With minimum log end of carbon. Coming to the first one, that is the best example, bond-like structure Cl. Now here is Cl. Right, while giving the numbering from left to 1, 2, 3, 4. Now from right side also 1, 2, 3, 4. Now here the substituent will get the minimum number. Coming to the lowest subrule also, we can take that one. We will follow the lowest subrule also, same principle. Lowest principle. Cl and Cl. Now here, it contains a methylene group. Methyl starts with M. Chlorine starts with C. While giving the left to right principle, what will happen here? Left to right 1, 2, 2 comma 2, nothing but 2 plus 2, 3, plus 3, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 3, 7, left to right, the sum we are giving 7, while giving right side to numbering, 1, 2, 3, right to left, 2, 3, 3, the sum we are getting here, 8, which is the lowest sum, left to right, that's why left to right is correct order. Then we will give the name left to right. 2 comma 3 dichloro, 2 comma 3 dichloro, 2 methyl, 2 methyl. What is the root word here? 1, 2, 3, 4, butane, butane. In the same way, I am taking the example here, OCH3, in place of chlorine it is replaced with the bromine, now remaining OH here. For this one we have to give the numbering. Totally it may contain 3 substituents, methoxy, bromo, hydroxy. Now here that OH is considered as a secondary suffix. Secondary suffix. Now here it has to get the minimum number. What is the criteria have to follow? Functional group greater than, multiple bonding greater than, substituent. Now in place of 2 substituents, methoxy and bromine will follow the alphabetical order. Then bromine will come the first. 2 bromo, 2 methoxy, 2 bromo, 2 methoxy. What is the root word here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hex. Hex. An. 2 O. Hex. An. 2 O. Now that is the IUPAC name of the written structure, bond name formula. Now chain termination. Aldehyde, cyanide, carboxylic acid. If the functional group that contain a chain terminating functional groups, chain terminating functional groups, then it will get the minimum number. Then it will get the minimum number. While taking the best example, 1, 2nd carbonate may contain 2 substituents, one of that is methyl, next one is nitro. Now 4th carbon may contain OH, another one is methyl. Now at the end it may have carboxylic acid. Coming to the pre-antiator, COOH it may get the minimum number, that is nothing but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. If I am taking one more set here, COOH. Now the numbering will give 1, 2, 3, it may get 4, now here 5, 6, now here 7. Now carboxylic acid minimum number, that is 1. Now here it is functional. Now how many prefixes are there? OH, hydroxy, NO2, nitro, and 2 methyl groups. Methyl groups starts with the M, hydroxy starts with the H, and the nitro starts with the N. First hydroxy, next methyl, and last one is nitro in the alphabetical order of priority. Now coming to the root word is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Root word is given as heptyl. Primary suffix, there is no multiple bonding, an. Secondary suffix, oic acid, at which carbon? First carbon, oic acid. Primary prefix, it is linear, open chain, That's why primary prefix is acyclic. It is acyl. Coming to secondary prefix, in the alphabetical order, 4-hydroxy, and methyl, 4,6 dimethyl, 4,6 dimethyl, and a nitride, which carbon? 6th carbon. 6 nitro. Then the overall name is written as 4-hydroxy, 4,6 dimethyl, 6-nitrohepanoic acid. 6-nitrohepanoic acid. That is the occupied name of the given substance. Now, in this session, we have discussed the IUPAC rules of word root, suffix, prefix, about that numerical prefix, di, tri, tetra, along with some examples, and numbering of carbonate, locant. Coming to F, punctuation. Numbers are separated by commas, designations are separated by hyphens. Numbering of carbon atom, it follows three rules. Among that, first rule is lowest sum rule. Second rule is lowest number of functional group or substituent. And third one is chain termination of functional group with minimum locant. If a third rule is valid, then the first and second are invalid while giving the name of the functional group. Thanks for watching.